Actress Srividya predominantly appeared in Malayalam and Tamil movies. She was a trained Bharatanatyam dancer and also a singer. She also acted in few Telugu, Kannada and Hindi movies. She was born in Chennai. She won Kerala State Film Awards for Best Actress. She debuted in her first Malayalam movie named Chattambi Kavala in 1969. Her first movie is Thiruvaru Chelvar in Tamil. In this movie, she appeared as a dancer. She also acted in many TV serials.